Spin it again and take that cube to make it out the back.